Just going for the new blood test and B12 shot, and I'm just wondering what's going to happen with the new blood test that I'm going to have it done. That's 7 weeks from my last injection of B12, and you can see the shot in a minute.